I had been contemplating how to accelerate rocket speed to preserve from 2009. There are so many types of serve in the world. Unfortunately, few motions of them allowed few pro players to do strong serve with less effort and without injury. Human body consists of about 200 bones and 600 muscles. This body part can make so many countless types of motions. Hence, throwing something like baseball and javelin, amateur shows a wide variety of throwing motions, while pro players shows almost the same throwing motion each other. Pro players follow the same movement sequence: shoulder horizontal abduction, shoulder external rotation, shoulder horizontal adduction, and then shoulder internal rotation. In baseball throwing motions, velocity of shoulder internal rotation is known to determine the speed of the ball. Sampras, Roddick, and Pedras show more rapid shoulder internal rotation than pro pitchers. When watching Roddick's serve motion, he can find out his ultra-rapid shoulder internal rotation, similar to biomechanics of pitching. I think Roddick's serve motion is the same as the pitching. Actually, acceleration pace is the sequence of shoulder horizontal adduction and shoulder internal rotation. A strong pitching is only possible if this sequence is well established. Sampras, Roddick, and Pedras' serve also show this sequential movement. Let's focus on the shoulder internal rotation.
Once more, demonstrative.
Agassi's shoulder internal rotation begins shortly after the rocket backdrop, while Sampras's shoulder internal rotation begins long after the rocket backdrop. Agassi has long pace of shoulder internal rotation, which result in not good rocket speed. While Sampras has short pace of shoulder internal rotation, which create great rocket speed. Whenever I watched Agassi's game, I always felt sorry of not good his serve. I think if he had great serve like Sampras, he always could have defeated Sampras. In case of William's sisters, you can see that the same thing happened. Venus shield internal rotation start as soon as the backdrops occur, while Saturn's shield internal rotation start long after the backdrop. Currently, Saturn's curve is the same as 20 years ago. Pedalus also shows great shield internal rotation. His shield internal rotation begins long after the backdrop. Sampras and Lodic have similar speed of shield internal rotation. For me, I think Lodic's velocity of shield internal rotation is a little higher than Sampras. I think Roddick is so athletic. I think if Roddick had a point stroke like Federer, he could have won everyone every time. Currently, many pro players start their shoulder internal rotation shortly after the backdrop. This is the reason why they don't have great serve. Most of strong servers depend on physical ability, like height, burst. If you want to have great serve like Sampras, Roddick, or Federer, you must study on how to get rapid shoulder internal rotation. Thank you.